How to hard reset Nokia C2 2020. Step 1. At first, switch off the smartphone by holding the power key for a few seconds. Step 2. Plug the Type-C USB into your charger. Step 3. Then connect your phone with the same cable.